Okay. So you pass through the back side of Stop and Shop. And off in the distance you can see these signal lights. I wonder if they're stop signs for streets. I guess they are. But they look almost like railroad ghost signal lights. That's probably where it crosses Route 20. Yeah, here it sort of exists as a working trail section. Some encroachment burial. This must be where it hits Route 20.